music and tech director. At the end, at the end of the closing night. So if I could please invite Ms. Binder and DK up to the stage.
Siblings who went here before me. And so I feel like I really had the chance to like get close with you, and you feel like more than just teachers, and that feels really nice, so thank you.
I just want to again say thank you. You always tell us to lead with gratitude, and with you being so amazing, it is always so easy to do so, because you do so much for us. I've been in the theater department since I was a freshman, and I always watched my brother do shows up here, and he would always say such beautiful things about the way you would treat him. And then coming here and having my expectations blown out of the water by your generosity and your kindness, it was everything that I could have ever imagined. And I'm just so glad I can leave here knowing that you were more than just a teacher and like a friend and a support system. And as sad as it makes me to leave, it makes me happy that I'm leaving room for new generations of theater people to come and experience your awesomeness. So thank you.
So my name is Jaden, and I played Bill in the first two shows, but tonight's my off night. So I just want to start off by saying, I think that DK and Binder have this really rare ability to find someone kind of wandering in the dark with like an unlit candle and like create the spark that has the power to just ignite the most magnificent flame that anybody has ever seen. And I think the really beautiful part about this ability is that it comes from their own candles, and they're able to create the warmth and light in everybody else from their own candles and their own energy. And I think that is the very essence of what it means to be a director and a teacher, and the very essence of a safe space in a community. And I just want to thank you guys, because when I came into high school, I had like little to no presence. I had no confidence in my abilities whatsoever. But I know that DK saw something in me, Ms. Binder saw something in me. And when DK and Ms. Binder lit my candle was in junior year, I asked to join Costume Crew like a week before that year's musical. And they kind of threw me in the deep end and told me to take care of all the male quick changes in the cast, which included changing people in and out of like three-layer costumes in 30 seconds. So, but I loved it, and they kind of made me realize that like watching my friends on stage, like I could do that too, and I could sing and perform, and they really inspired me through chamber choir and through. Theater really inspired me to kind of step into my confidence the last year of my high school career, so thank you so much, you guys.
Everyone's also said a lot of what I want to say, but I just I really want to thank you guys for everything you've done for me. I came in as a little freshman, very unsure of myself, and you guys have changed what I want to do for a living. It's just, you guys are very powerful. You guys just create this culture that everyone needs to be a part of, and they're missing out if they're not. Thank you so much, guys.
Are the costume managers and also
give it up for them. Yeah.
Also, we're also Binder and DK's aides, so we are kind of like we work with them a lot. Me and Alexa and like all the other seniors wanted to get them a gift. So give me a second, I'm gonna go get that while she's
okay. If you know anything about Miss Binder at all, you'll know that she loves puppets. She has like a little puppet that just sits on her desk, and we call her a little binder because it looks exactly like her. And we were just so inspired by our costume designer Aliana's amazing Dynamos designs that we made a mini Dynamos costume for the puppet. Miss Binder's puppet gift, we got DK a puppet. Because they are just such a dynamic duo and amazing pair that we thought that they should have something that matches.
We also got them two picture frames of the cast, like they each get one. There's two. And we also got you guys gift cards because you don't get paid enough for this. We both got you Krispy Kreme donut gift cards, and we got Miss Binder a Cheesecake Factory gift card, and DK a Disney gift card. And we also little things for you in here, but I don't feel like unpacking all of that right now, so you can look at it later.
Thank you so much. Can we take something?
Yeah.
Am I putting you guys off the
first? No. Well, Little Binder will talk first, I'm sure.
That was really precious. Thank you for everything that you guys just shared, and those beautiful speeches. Your words are gifts, and these gifts are gifts, and we love them, and we love you guys. Oh my gosh, you guys, that was a really beautiful production that you just put on. Can we give it up for that? I want to shout out, thank you for the beautiful message of your words. Thank you for, thank you for the energy of the crowd. It really is a conversation. Live theater, it does not happen like in a vacuum, it happens together. So thank you for being a part of this. Thank you guys. That was so beautiful. Thank you. Just thank you. I blah blah blah. I could say my heart like just wants to keep sharing. So just thank you. Thank you. Is there anything you want to do? There's more to say? Okay, I'm gonna say thank you for the music, and I'm gonna pass it over to another share.
Hi guys. So before everyone goes, there's some thank yous that we want to give. These two are awesome, but there's also a bunch of other people behind the scenes that are helping. So we would like to thank the props and costume people and all the characters. Also the house manager and everyone that helps with box office and concessions. The custodial staff, we're dealing with this every night. Thank you so much for the Tech Week food. We would have gotten started without you.
all we have for you, so get home safe! Bye!